stuff like that. So here we have point cloud, and we'll pick some of the points here on the plane, on the floor, and we'll go ahead and fit a plane to that.
Okay, Dan, one of the questions that we have is, what is the advantage of Bloom over ReCap?
Well, the most obvious thing is that Bloom is really a three-dimensional modeling system that uses points as an object. So that allows us to do different types of processing, and also allows us to combine non-point cloud data like the vector data, like all this CAD data. So we can bring in vector data or raster data really from any source, airborne data, some sonar data, close-range scanning, long-range data. We can bring your mechanical CAD data. We can bring all that directly into Bloom and then publish and share that.
And is there a limitation to the number of scans that can be imported into Bloom? And how long does it take to import a scan?
The number of points, or the amount of number of scans, is really a disk-based limitation. So this one here is particularly, maybe small, 112 points in the cloud. We work with models that are excess of 15.